In this video, we have been given that BC is a square root of 2, DP is R, PQ is R, then we have to find R. So we have a semicircle, it is DQ and center is P, and this point is C and B, and these angles, they are 90 degree, and in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. That means BC and BQ, they will be tangent. And also, in any circle, from any point P, if we make two tangent on the circle, suppose A and B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. So here, BC, it will be equal to BQ. So BQ, it will be also equal to a square root of 2. And also, if we join PB, then in triangle PCB and triangle PQB, we have PC is equal to PQ, that is radius. And BC, it is equal to BQ, that is a square root of 2, and PB is common. So triangle PCB, it will be congruent to triangle PQB. That means these two angles, they will be equal, suppose theta. So here, if we join PB, then these two angles, they will be equal, suppose theta. And now, in triangle PBQ, tan theta, it will be equal to BQ by PQ, and tan theta, it is equal to BQ is a square root of 2 by PQ is R. So R will be equal to a square root of 2 by tan theta. And now radius of bigger semicircle, it will be equal to QD, that is equal to R plus R, and it is 2R. So AQ, it will be also equal to 2R. AQ, it is 2R. And now, in triangle APQ, theta plus theta will be 2 theta. It will be equal to AQ by PQ, and tan 2 theta, it is equal to AQ is 2R by PQ is R, and R will get cancelled. So tan 2 theta, it is equal to 2, and tan 2 theta, it is 2 tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta, it is equal to 2, and 2 will get cancelled. So tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta, it is equal to 1, and tan theta, it will be equal to 1 minus tan square theta, and tan square theta plus tan theta minus 1, it will be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is 1, and c is minus 1. So tan theta, it will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 1 by 2 times 1. And tan theta, it is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 4 by 2. And tan theta, it is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 2. So we get tan theta is equal to minus 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2, and tan theta, it is equal to minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2, and from here we can say that theta, it will be less than 90 degree. That means tan theta, it should be positive. And minus 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2, it is negative. So it is not possible. So tan theta, it is minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. And we have R is equal to a square root of 2 by tan theta. We have R is equal to a square root of 2 by tan theta. So R will be equal to a square root of 2 by, and tan theta, it is a square root of 5 minus 1 by 2. And R is equal to 2 times a square root of 2 by a square root of 5 minus 1. And if we multiply it with a square root of 5 plus 1 by a square root of 5 plus 1, then r, it will be equal to 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 5 plus 1 by and a minus b times a plus b is a square minus b square. So it will be a square root of 5 a square minus 1 a square. And r is equal to 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 5 plus 1 by 5 minus 1. And r is equal to 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 5 plus 1 by 4. And 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 is 4. So it is equal to a square root of 5 plus 1 by a square root of 2. R is a square root of 5 plus 1 by a square root of 2.